Selangor continues to record the highest number of COVID-19 cases, forming 50% of the 8,574 new cases nationwide today. The state logged 4,308 new infections, while Kuala Lumpur and Putrajaya recorded 609 and 45 respectively. Outside the Klang Valley, Negri Sembilan reported the highest number of new infections with 794, followed by 415 in Kedah, 411 in Melaka and 314 in Pahang.
Opening up more people rooms of all types and by deploying more health teams. Currently, we have 1,400 PPDs operating across the country.